the Labor government has the trust of more voters to deliver jobs. That's according to the Australian's latest news poll. 43% of Queenslanders believe Annastacia Palaszczuk's government will be more effective when it comes to jobs, against 29% under Deb Frecklington. In Brisbane, Labor's share increases to 45% and the LNP falls to 23%. The findings do confirm that the Palaszczuk government is in a front-running position, leading the LNP 52-48 on a two-party preferred basis. Jobs confidence is a key vote decider ahead of next week's state election. The Gold Coast lost 5% of its workforce between March and September of this year, while employment in Brisbane dropped by 4.7%, largely in the food services industry.